Is this an addition problem? How many oranges and apples are there in all? Look at the picture of the graph, then write on your paper. This is an addition problem because, or this is not an addition problem because.